Yeah, I'm just gonna play an instrument tonight. I wasn't gonna sing an instrumental.
Well, if you could sing an instrumental, that would be.
That would be neat.
Good. You better believe it, though. Anywho, so I was trying to pick out between a couple songs, and so there was a Susan Chanty song that I played here before called The Velocity of Love, which I really, it's just a simple, beautiful piece of music I really like. And then there's one of my own that I was playing, and I played it here before too. I call it Happy Happy. But there's a part in it that reminded me when I was playing it today, this one part I go to it, and it reminded me of when I've gone to Belize the last two summers and gone tarpon fishing. And it reminded me of the backdrop of the Caribbean Sea and the palm trees. And this last time when we were out there, we actually sailed by Leonardo DiCaprio's island that he's saving over there, whatever he's doing. He got the fish on his white sand beach, along his beach. But anyway, there's this one part of it that reminded me of that. And I was going to give you the choice of the two songs. You want to hear that one or the Susan Chanty song?
Yours.
Okay, all right. Then we'll do that. Yeah. I used to call it Happy Happy, but now I feel like I need to change the title to something like, oh, Happy Tarpon, Happy Tarpon. The tarpon fishing was just outstanding this last time. And I just, but anyway, here it goes. Could I get some more of the monitors? Can you turn this up? It's just a little old piano. I won't sing. I can't hear much in the monitors, Tom. There you go. Thank you. Thank you.
John Kugler, thank you, John. We were all dutifully transported to the Caribbean, right, in that nice way.
It was.